you are. It's up to you, not the government, not them, but you. Some scream no more, some shout no more. Get the goal and start running on the dance floor. Some scream no more, some shout no more. Get the goal and start running on the dance floor. Spin it now.
When you're dead and gone, how will your world speak of you? Probably like you spoke of them. When you're dead and gone, how will God speak of you? Probably like you spoke of him, I guess. It only makes sense to me. I don't know, I could be wrong. You or I could die today. 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 Yeah. What would your world say if you were dead? What would your world say if you were?
my world, saying I was the identity. He worked with my wife, saying I was the identity. He worked with my kids, saying I was the identity. It's too late. It's too late. It's too late. It's too late. And me what God said I was the identity. 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 Don't wait. 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 Don't wait.
conditioner on top, please. I'll come back on the penthouse of the hustler.
As I watch society decay and decline, I can't help but stop and wonder why. As I watch society decay and decline, I can't help but stop and wonder why. Oh, why? 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 Can't even convince himself to do something that he wants to do. Give me a break. This song is dedicated to Miss Madeline Murry O'Hare and her depressing world of atheism.
Say I'm at the end of my rope. just can't cope. And who needs life when there's no hope? When there's no hope. When there's no hope. Oh no.
Dedicated to the most confusing organization in the U.S. of A. The American Civil Liberties Union. A union. A union. Union? No! A.C.L.U. 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 Won't you help me? 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 Please! And I gotta say something.
so I might as well say it. So here I go, right now. ACLU, there's a man who protests me, practicing my freedom of beliefs. He wants to sue me for expressing my beliefs in the privacy of my own yard, in the privacy of my own plants, in the privacy of my own voice. He says my personal beliefs and opinions offend him and his personal beliefs and opinions. He demands that I stop expressing my views so he's not exposed to them while he's expressing his. Something's not right about that. Something's not right. Won't you help me, ACLU? Won't you help me? Won't you help me? Help me, please. Oh, please. ACLU, would you help me? ACLU, would you help me? ACLU, would you help me? ACLU, would you help me, please? Now I can see something else, so I might as well say it. So here I go. Oh, once again. American Civil War Union, why would you help me? Why? I'm an American citizen. I was born and raised in San Bernardino, California, so I assume I have the right to express my beliefs and opinions. Obviously, in your eyes, I don't. Why? Why? Why won't you help me? Oh, I know why you won't help me. It's because I don't hold the same view you do. Now I see. Now I stinking see. Democracy's a dream. It's a dream. A big, fat dream. Yeah. ACLU, help you. Stop.
Sure glad I'm not dependent on you guys.
Just to make their lives take over. Some of them do what they want to do. do what they wanna do. My privacy, their own rule. Well, hey, what you do affects more than you.
They'll tell you where I'm at and the number and everything. It's called Circle House. And I'd love to have some of that, Lung Fong Chow Mein, man. I'm very hungry. I haven't seen nobody. Had no visitors for the last 4 days. I'd really, really appreciate if you came over today. So please do that, and pick up Hanson's Mandarin Lime in a can. Thanks a lot, brother. Bye.